It's recording you.
Why?
Because you need to be seen by the world.
I look horrifying.
No, you don't. You just look like a Sarah Smith.
Yeah, with acne all over my face.
Hey, I'm worse than you, and I will
No,
be.
You're not.
Yeah, I'll get worse than you, trust me.
Well, right now you're not worse than me.
Worth?
Worse.
Worth than me? Worth than me. Right now, Sarah, you look so done. You excited?
What?
So you're gonna go first with the tattoo?
Mm-hmm.
Are you excited for it?
Yeah.
Are you getting it?
I'm getting it here.
Yeah.
I still have soap on my hand.
This way of sleep and still covered or whatnot too.
Yeah.
But yeah, just make sure that in general you like the location and whatnot.
Alright.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah. No, that's not too bad at all.
It's not. It's not horrible. I'm gonna keep going. If you need to stop or anything, you just shout.
Alright.
We can maybe a spot or two that seems a little bit more, but it shouldn't be horrible, like I said. Yeah, for the longest time I couldn't draw people. And I just started drawing people all the time, just trying to get better at them.
Oh yeah.
And then now it's like pretty much all the drawing changes my skull. So it's pretty much everything I got in here seems like.
You put it on with animals too.
Nice.
The hummingbird, what kind of hummingbird?
Oh yeah, that one is a mockingjay, or a mockingbird, I believe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it looks like a
mockingjay. I could be wrong, but.
The snakes would have been on the lines.
I can't remember. I actually tattooed that on somebody.
What's it called, Illuminati?
Yeah.
Up here,
oh, okay.
A little light, yeah. Just a couple windows right there. I just want to make sure I'm squared away. Make sure everything's good to go, and if you like it, we will bandage you up.
Okay.
Do it. If you don't like it, we're not done yet.
I think I like it.
That mirror over there might be easier to see, too.
Oh,
absolutely.
Yeah, I think it looks good. Let me see it. Looks good.
Mm-hmm. Looks nice.
My arm feels fuzzy
now. And you're
now.
Doing
it. If you know who your friend is tonight, it's going to be rolling the movie to death.
To death.
Yeah.
All the way to death.
Mm-hmm.
But then it's not murder. Then it's not murder. You want a friend that doesn't follow through with their promises? That's not good.
Next time on Spreece Adventures.